It is a Broadway sensation, and Wicked is back in Memphis for an extended run at the Orpheum Theater. After all, it is very popular here. Of course, fans of the show will get that joke.
Yeah, the musical is the untold story of the Witches of Oz. Mary-Kate Morrissey plays Elphaba. Ginna Clair Mason is Galinda. Ladies, welcome to Memphis. Welcome to Live and I. I'm glad to have you both here.
Thanks for having us.
Ginna Clair, let's start with you. This is kind of personal for you being back in this area because you have ties not only to Memphis but Nashville, do you not?
Yes, definitely. I'm from Nashville originally, and my mom's family is from Memphis, and my grandma and my aunts and uncles and cousins are all here. I actually saw Wicked at the Orpheum almost 9 years ago with some of the original cast members that are still in the show today, and so it's really full circle to be back at the Orpheum and to be performing with those people.
So what type of training? Of course, you guys have so many different shows every single night. How do you train for that?
Well, we both went to musical theater college. And so there's that, but it also just takes a lot of, you know, rest and vocal training. I take a voice lesson every week, yeah. And Ginna Clair takes voice lessons all the time too, and like yoga and running.
It's kind of like an elite athlete. I mean, you really have to be an elite athlete almost.
It's a marathon, for
sure.
Yeah.
Let's talk about this untold story of the Witches of Oz, because this is unlike anything a lot of us have seen before who think we know the Wizard of Oz.
Yeah. Well, this kind of tells you the story of how those two witches were friends first, and kind of the things you don't know about. Things are not always what they seem.
Right.
And it's cool because the show builds upon the common knowledge of The Wizard of Oz. If you've never seen it, it's still a great show, but there's definitely jokes and things that you would only understand had you seen The Wizard of Oz before. And
then somebody goes and puts a label, good versus evil, right?
Yeah.
How does that kind of play in this?
I think that it plays into that we're not in charge of the labels that are given to us, but we are in charge of the way we conduct ourselves in the world. Yeah. And so though someone may say, you are wicked, if you know that you are good on the inside, you're good. Mm. That's what I would say.
And it's just a beautiful story of friendship, too. And it definitely, you'll never, after you see Wicked, you'll never watch The Wizard of Oz the same way again.
Totally.
I totally agree. So today, what are you guys going to be singing for us?
We're going to be singing For Good.
Okay.
It's my favorite song in the show.
Okay.
So I'm excited to say, I mean, you guys have to, you're probably so used to everyone in the audience singing with you guys the entire show, right?
Usually we can't hear them, but I'm sure some people hum along. Yeah.
My mom always says that.
Silently humming in the audience.
Right. How can you not?
That's it. So
okay,
ladies,
cool.
We'll step out of the way, let you do your thing.
Okay.
There's the information right there on your screen about Wicked. It is at the Orpheum Theater. Check it out.
People come into our lives for a reason, bringing something we must learn, and we are led to those who help us most to grow if we let them, and we help them in return. What I learned from you.